Hey y'all, good evening. This is Tonetta, your Bedroom Candy Boutique Consultant, number 15944, and tonight I'm bringing you all something else for BK Day. Like I said before, Bedroom Candy doesn't just have sex toys. Tonight is actually talking about a body oil, actually, one of the oils that we have. And it's one of the bath and body care products from our wellness collection, and it's called Rejuvenate Me. So like I said, it definitely rejuvenates the skin, so let me go ahead and tell y'all about it, y'all. And I will show y'all what it is as well. But like I said, it's called Rejuvenate Me. I just want to let you all know before we get started that all Bedroom Candy bath and body products are, of course, include no animal testing. And they're all the products, of course, cruelty-free. excuse me. Many of the products, of course, are vegan-friendly as well. So keep that in mind for those who like natural care products. And I'll tell you what's in this awesome product as well. Some of the oils and that kind of thing that's in there as well. And like I said, most are made without parabens, which are preservatives that have been linked to adverse effects in some studies. And like I said, for all her products, they're made, of course, in the USA. And like I said, this one tonight is called Rejuvenate Me. Let me tell y'all a little bit more about that. Like I said, it's a restorative oil. It's 100% natural, and essential oils and vitamins are included inside this little bottle container too. It's great for the cuticles, which are the little skin down here like at the nail base, dry skin, and reducing scars and stretch marks, y'all. It helps to soften the skin, like I said, to erase, like I said, some of the stretch marks and the scars and stuff like that you have. And it's also great for hair care removal, the aftercare. Once you're shaving and waxing and all that kind of stuff, rub some of this oil on to, of course, cool your skin down and to, of course, promote healthier skin, healthier growth, and that kind of thing as well. So keep that in mind, y'all. Like I said, it's called Rejuvenate Me. And let me tell y'all what it's about. Like I said, it's for my wellness collection. I'm trying to let me make sure that I read you all what's in here. So actually, I love the smell of it too, y'all. But this is what it looks like. It's called, like I said, it's called Rejuvenate Me. It's a body oil. Well, not a whole body oil, but it's a oil for the body. I put it that way. For certain parts of the body, different like your elbows or your stomach, what the stretch marks are. It's like I said, if you have been shaving and that kind of thing, and you're kind of burning or you're irritated, put some of this oil on there and it definitely calms it down, calms your skin down to promote healthier skin, that kind of thing, softening the skin and that kind of thing as well. This one is actually made with, let me see if I can get this. I'm trying to see if I can get it, y'all, because it's kind of blurry in this. Hopefully you all can see that still. But it's formulated with tea tree oil, hemp seed oil, vitamin E, avocado oil, eucalyptus oil, apricot oil, jojoba oil, rosemary oil, and soybean oil, y'all. So like I said, definitely, like I said, this product, like I said, Rejuvenate Me is made with a blend of 100% natural and essential oils, y'all. Like I said, it has the vitamins in there as well for a myriad of uses. You can use it for restoring, soothing, and reviving your skin. And like I said, the benefits includes moisturizing those dry feet and heels. Because I know, like I said, going and leaving out the summertime, going into the winter, a lot of us going to have, of course, like I said, dry feet, heels, elbows, all that type of thing, knees and all that kind of stuff. And like I said, this definitely works well for that as well. And like I said, it alleviates the aftershaving and waxing irritation. So keep that in mind, y'all. And like I said, it nourishes the nails and the cuticles. And it actually reduces scars and stretch marks and more. So like I said, y'all, that is Rejuvenate Me with Bedroom Candy. And let me show y'all how it is because it's actually a dropper. Like I said, I love the way it smells. It has like a minty smell to me. I love the way I smell, y'all. Hopefully y'all will love it too, I'm pretty sure. But like I said, you definitely take this dropper, get you out a little bit, and of course squeeze a little bit. Just put some on your finger or wherever you want to put this oil, on your belly, like I said, on your elbows, on your knees, and that kind of thing. I'll be using me some tomorrow on my knees and my elbows, so I will let y'all know how that goes, y'all, because I have not had a chance to use this yet. My guy, he actually used it on his feet, actually, and it actually worked very, very well for his feet because he has dry skin, like on the sides and that kind of thing. Most of the time, because I know men don't sometimes curl their feet and body and stuff like that. But like I said, he's actually used this, and like I said, it definitely worked for him to, of course, soften his skin and soften his feet and that kind of thing as well. Like I said, his feet are no longer scratching me in the bed, I put it that way. So like I said, this definitely has worked for him. So like I said, it's definitely 100% natural. Like I said, all Bedroom Candy products are sold in the U.S. Just keep that in mind. are made in the U.S. They're all made in the U.S., y'all. Cruelty-free. And like I said, this one is a vegan product, actually. Making sure I got some oil on my hand. Make sure I didn't tie it up right, y'all. And you put the thing back on there. And actually, I got something I can put on my hand, too. Actually, I can put a little bit on while I'm sitting here. But like I said, definitely that is Rejuvenate Me. I'm going to put some on my hand so I can put them on my hand. My hands are dry as hell, actually. Just to put a little bit. I know it's not for the whole body like that, but I still want to, of course, put some of this on. Because actually, I love the way it feels. But like I said, just don't put a lot. Because it will, of course, get very, very greasy. Just keep that in mind, y'all. There we go. But like I said, that's Rejuvenate Me. That's the body. That's the surface oil that you can put on different parts of your body. Like I said, to make sure that your skin, of course, is getting soft. It's not staying with those dry, cracked heels or those dry elbows and all that type of thing. Like I said, this definitely works. I love it. I love the way it smells, y'all. Because I love the way essential oils smell anyway. So for those out there who are natural, vegan, that kind of thing, and love different like natural care products, like I said, this is definitely a great one for you all to, of course, purchase. Like I said, it's called Rejuvenate Me. And like I said, this is from the Wellness Collection at Bedroom Kandi. And before I get off here, I just want to remind you all. I know I talked about it the other day. I hope that you all saw that video. If not, then my hands are actually tingly kind of, y'all. It feels like mint on my hands. But like I said, I'm sure that it feels the same way on your other parts of your body too. Elbows and the knees and the feet and that kind of thing. This feels good, y'all. But like I said, I just want to make sure that you all knew that, of course, Bedroom Kandi, of course, you can, if you're looking for another stream of income or your main stream of income, like I said, definitely you can always join my team at Bedroom Kandi. I'm looking to, of course, in the next year to, of course, create a team of 100 winners, 100 folks who are looking to, of course, like I said, create their own businesses, their own either part-time or full-time businesses at home, and of course, create some income for themselves and for their families and create their own legacy, whatever they're looking to, of course, create. And like I said, that's what I'm looking for, 100 people, 100 team members, I guess I put it that way, because I'm actually in the process of learning. I've been learning how to, of course, learning the business side, I guess, of business, I guess I put it that way, with the marketing, sales, and things like that. So like I said, of course, I want to impart this knowledge on somebody. And like I said, definitely with the Bedroom Kandi business, I know that I can, which I have not done since I've had this business. But like I said, I definitely want to make sure that I want to let y'all know that, just in case you're looking for another stream of income or that kind of thing, you can always come and join my team. Like I said, I'm definitely looking to, since I've been learning all these business strategies, leadership strategies, marketing and sales and that kind of thing, including guerrilla marketing as well. And like I said, that's one thing that I'm, of course, learning, and I definitely want to teach a team, I guess I put it that way. Yes, I'm using it every Monday to, of course, talk on the main page and speak your truth to talk about Money Making Monday, of course. I'll have different money topics, business topics, and those kind of things every Monday. It started this past Monday, actually. So if you all haven't checked out that video, go and check it out, because I talk more about the opportunity here at Bedroom Kandi. But like I said, every Monday is Money Making Monday for me. And I will be talking about making money, whether it's in Bedroom Kandi or something else that you all want to do, or just imparting some skills and some knowledge to y'all, so y'all can, of course, create your own business on the side, full time, however you all want to do it, either as a couple or as an individual. It's kind of up to you. But like I said, definitely I'm looking to, of course, like I said, get 100 people on my team so that I can, of course, help you all create the best business that you can have, and of course, create that income that you're missing in your household. So like I said, with that, I want to say thank you all. This is Tonetta, your Bedroom Kandi Boutique Consultant, number 15944. And again, this is Rejuvenate Me. And like I said, this is Bedroom Kandi's one of their body surface oils. Like I said again, it is it's a restorative oil. And it's a blend of 100% natural and essential oils and vitamins, like I said, to help soothe and revitalize and restore the skin. So like I said, definitely check this out, y'all. I did put the link in the description of the video, just in case you want to get yours today, or if you want to gift somebody one today, because my birthday is this month. So of course, if you want to gift somebody whose birthday is this month or next month, or for the holidays, make sure that you start getting these products for them. Like I said, Bedroom Kandi has more than just sex toys. They have a whole line of body care products, makeup, and all types of stuff that I will be showing y'all. So with that, I want to say thank y'all for tuning in. Thank you all for tuning in to Bedroom BK Day. I call it BK Day so I can come on and tell you all about something at Bedroom Kandi. So with that, I want to say thank y'all again for tuning in. Everybody have a good night and take care, y'all.